We're back to this four dogger tonight. All set. There's the green light. Away in the gym, Neary. Missing it was Amid the Noise. Best Away was Burn Ends. Goes through and takes the lead over Blaine Brendan. Aristocratic Gel settles in third and Amid the Noise at the tail of the field. Down to the line the first time and it's Burn Ends the leader. By two lengths over Blaine Brendan. Four away, third Aristocratic Gel. And Amid the Noise at the tail of the field. A fast 15.82 up the Cooksley Street side and it's Burn Ends in front. Leads by 2.5, Blaine Brendan. Six lengths away, Aristocratic Gel and two off to Amid the Noise. At the tail, off the back in 12.54, and now he extends. Burn Ends raced away. Six in front over Blaine Brendan, then Aristocratic Gallon Amid the Noise. Burn Ends in front. It looked his race, and it's too good. Burn Ends by eight lengths. Aristocratic Gell up for second, maybe Blaine Brendan just in front of Amid the Noise. Around 41.9 the time to the best bet of the night, Burn Ends.